turn, and it is blue, so red would be the thing I would like. Just an emergency heal, maybe? Hey, look at that, man, for you. For me. Meteorite over that. You're fine, I got a new element too, that's nice. There we go, now that actually makes sense. I need to find a place to save, because death would disappoint me. I've never really used Korcha before. Like, the moment I found someone better, he was kicked to the curb. The way that's looking, I think Pierre would probably be the first one to go. I don't think there's any way to progress any of this, is there? Need to stop by an element trader. I can't remember if I can grab him now or if I have to cut him. Big luchador, you. What are you doing? Probably better than beer across the board. That's good. Not as agile. Is it got the more? I'm gonna at least try the power up that I got. But. And past players, obviously, this is normally when one of these gets kicked to the curb. Odds are he'll probably be getting kicked to the curb, but I literally just sat there for a few minutes sorting all the crap out, so I'm like, let's spin the tires. This is when you're like, you'll be sorry! Dude, you don't sell things. Copper glove on, that's nice. If I rip apart that armor. Of iron, please. No disassemble! No disassemble! Not only disassemble weapons, so. Probably should give that to Pierre and actually just completely let me wipe the floor with anything that cross. I don't know. That's weird. You made it. Yes, boy, you're about to be holding a purse. Let's go kick the tires. Stop over joining me once I bring him that stuff maybe. Stuff in the room that I can take. Adventure! Like outside of swinging by the element shop, we should be on our way. Join my adventure too. We're not okay. If I remember, when I go back to the manor, everyone's cleared out. Maybe someone will drop one. I could just pick it up and it'll be mine. Kelly likes. That's actually a trick. In order for that magical pasta to go. Include been everywhere. Oh yeah, this other thing's progressed. And it's cool too, whenever you're carrying certain characters around, you get different, like, interactions, which is nice. Like I said, this game definitely is going to require multiple playthroughs anyways. Everyone's gonna get their share of the spotlight. Yes. Been chatted to, needs to be chatted to. Maybe we go clear out the manor first? Before we really. Let's go on and test this trio out. Oh yeah, I forgot to reallocate their stuff. Someone ain't get here. If I remember right, the German woman is up on the pier. Still locked, isn't it? I need Captain Iron Face. off that and stop it. Oh, yeah. I mean, we could. You wanted the shiny necklace too, didn't you? Hey, this one looks shiny. Hello? I don't think it's gonna make much of a difference. Oh yeah, he's already wearing one. Shiny, shiny. Remember, I can go out that way if I really wanted to. Not where you're gonna finish exploring.